गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे द डेट इज़ 24 अगस्त 2020 एंड द डे इज़ मंडे. वी आर इन द केमिस्ट्री क्लास. वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास 10th क्लास. एज वी हैव कम्प्लीट स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 11 विच वॉज अबाउट द ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन इन टेस्ट योर सेल्फ 11.1. Note on the answer why and how carbon complete its octet. Answer: carbon gets minimum energy and maximum stability by sharing its four valence electrons with other atoms. In this way it completes its octet. Question number 2. Find out the properties of carbon which are responsible for the formation of long chains of carbon atoms compounds. Answer: the properties of carbon which are responsible for the formation of long chains of carbon atoms compounds. Number 1, tetracovalent of carbon atoms. Number 2, catenation. Number 3, due to its very small size, carbon can form very strong covalent bonds with other carbons, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, and halogens. And number 4, in order to satisfy its tetravalency, carbon can make multiple bonds. Why? The melting and boiling points of organic compounds are low. Answer: this is because the intermolecular forces between the organic molecules are weak. Most of the organic molecules are volatile liquid, hence organic compounds have low melting and boiling points. Why? The organic compounds are poor conductor of electricity. Answer: this is because organic compounds consist of molecules having covalent bonds between them. Hence, organic compounds are poor conductor of electricity. Number 5. What are the reasons for the formation of millions of organic compounds? Answer: number 1, catenation of carbon atom. Number 2, isomerism. Number 3, strong covalent bonds formed by carbon atoms with other carbon atoms, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, and halogens. Number 4, due to its tetravalency, carbon can make multiple bonds. Test yourself 11.2. Name the gases which are found in coal gas. The gases which are found in coal gas are hydrogen, methane, and carbon monoxide. Is coal tar a compound? What is importance of coal tar? Answer: coal tar is not a compound. It is a mixture of more than 200 different organic compounds, mostly aromatic. Importance of coal tar. Coal tar contains important compounds such as benzene, toluene, phenol, kerosol, aniline, etc. The black residue of the coal tar is pitch, which is used for surfacing of roads and roofs. Question number 3. What is coke? For what purpose it is used? Answer: coke is 98% carbon. It is mainly used as reducing agent in the extraction of especially iron, It is also used as fuel. Question number 4. What is the best quality of coal? Answer. The best quality of coal is anthracite. It contains 90% carbon. Number 5. What is destructive distillation? Answer. The strong heating of coal in the absence of air is called destructive distillation. These were the answers of test yourself 11.1 and 11.2. Now we are going to start our topic, petroleum. Petroleum is a dark brownish or greenish black colored viscous liquid, highlight kare. It is a complex mixture of several solids, liquid or gaseous hydrocarbons in water mixed with salts and earth particles. Theek hai, earth particles ke saath सॉल्ट के साथ, वाटर के साथ, गैशियस हाइड्रोकार्बन, सॉलिड लिक्विड मिक्सचर है ये सारा, ठीक है. इट इज़ अ मिक्सचर ऑफ डिफरेंट थिंग्स दैट आर प्रेजेंट इन द पेट्रोलियम. पेट्रोलियम इज़ द मेन सोर्स ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स. इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ सिविल कंपाउंड्स, मेनली हाइड्रोकार्बन. दीज कंपाउंड्स आर सेपरेटेड बाय फ्रैक्शनल डिस्टिलेशन. सेपरेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस और कंपोनेंट्स depending upon their boiling point ranges. These fractions and their uses are provided in table 16.1 in chapter 16. Each fraction is not a single compound, rather each of it consists of different organic compounds. Natural gas. It is a mixture of low molecular mass hydrocarbons. The main components, about 85% is methane, along with other gases, ethane, propane and butane. Its origin is similar to that of coal and petroleum. Therefore, it is found with their deposits as shown in figure. Natural gas is used as fuel in homes as well as in industries. Highlight karne is point ko. It is used as fuel in automobile as compressed natural gas CNG. Highlight karne is line ko. Natural gas is also used to make carbon black and fertilizers. Here is the figure 11.3 which shows the occurrence and drilling of gas. Earth crust hai, iska shale hai, ठीक है. इम्पीरियस रॉक्स हैं, गैस आ जाती है, पेट्रोलियम है, वाटर है, ये सारे इसके, ये बताया गया है, इसकी अक्रस बताई गई है. प्लांट्स. लिविंग प्लांट्स सिंथेसाइज मैक्रोमोलिक्यूल्स डैट इज कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, प्रोटीन्स, ऑयल्स एंड विटामिन्स. द बेसिक यूनिट्स ऑफ ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स इज ग्लूकोज विच इज सिंथेसाइज बाई प्लांट्स थ्रू फोटोसिंथेसिस. Glucose then further polymerized to form sucrose, starch and cellulose. Proteins are found in pulses and bean. Proteins are prepared by the first of nitrogen by bacteria found on roots of plants. Oils are found in the seeds of plants such as sunflower, rape seeds, palm, coconut and groundnut. Vitamins are found in apple and citrus fruit. Besides these major food items, plants also gives us gums, rubbers, medicines, etc. These are the simplest points. Synthesis in laboratory. Just about 200 years ago, it was considered that the organic compounds could be synthesized only by plants and animals because they possess vital force, which is very essential for synthesis of organic compounds. But the synthesis of urea in laboratory by F.M. Euler in 1828 opened the discipline on the synthesis of organic compounds in laboratory. Up till now, more than 10 million organic compounds have been prepared in laboratories. Highlight karein is point ko. They range from simple complex compound. They are present in drugs and medicines, flavors and fragrances, plastics and paints, synthetic fibers and rubbers, cosmetics and toiletries, and detergents, insecticides and pesticides, etc. We have discussed these points already in the start of the chapter, in the introduction of organic compound, history of the organic compound, uses of organic compounds. No doubt, thousands of organic compounds are synthesized naturally by animals and plants, but millions of organic compounds are being prepared in laboratories by chemists, because these compounds are part of everything from food we eat to the various atoms we use in daily life to fulfill our needs. Uses as food. The food we eat daily, such as milk, eggs, meat, vegetable, etc., contains carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, etc., or all organic stuff. Highlight karein is point ko. Uses as clothing. All types of clothing we wear, we used as bedsheet, etc., are made up of natural fibers, cotton, silk and wool, etc., and synthetic fiber, nylon, dacron and acrylic, etc. All these are organic compounds. Uses as houses. Wood is cellulose, naturally synthesized organic compound. It is used for making houses and furniture of all kinds. Uses as fuel. The fuels we use for automobiles and domestic purposes are coal, petroleum and natural gas. These are called fossil fuel. All of these are organic compounds. Uses as medicines. A large number of organic compounds naturally synthesized by plants are used as medicine by us. Most of the life-saving medicines and drugs, such as antibiotics, inhibit or kill microorganisms which cause infectious diseases, are synthesized in laboratory. Uses as raw material. Organic compounds are used to prepare a variety of material, such as rubber, paper, ink, drugs, dyes, paints, varnishes, pesticide, etc. These are all the simple points, and there is no any confusion or difficulty in these points. We use these points in our daily life. These are the simplest and easiest points. Test yourself. 11.3. Define petroleum. We have discussed it in the lecture. What types of compounds are synthesized by plants? ये भी हम लोगों ने पढ़ा है. Macromolecules हैं. प्लांट्स के पॉइंट्स में आपने इसको पढ़ लेना है. लिविंग प्लांट्स सिंथेसाइज मैक्रोमोलिक्यूल्स, दैट इज कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, प्रोटीन्स एंड विटामिन्स. व्हाट इज़ द बेसिक यूनिट्स ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट एंड हाउ इट इज सिंथेसाइज्ड. ठीक है, ये भी आपने इसको पढ़ लेना है. पढ़ा हुआ है हम लोगों ने ये भी पहले. CNG स्टैंड फॉर, ये भी लेक्चर में दिया गया है. आवर एग्जिस्टेंस और टू ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स कमेंट, कि ये भी बताना है कि हमारी एग्जिस्टेंस किस तरह से डिपेंड करती है ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड से. हम लोगों ने ये भी इसको डिस्कस कर लिए. ऑल दिस क्वेश्चंस आर डिस्कस्ड इन द लेक्चर. फाइंड आउट द आंसर. इफ यू फाइंड एनी डिफिकल्टी, यू कैन हाईलाइट द प्रॉब्लम एंड कैन आस्क. थैंक यू.